Oma hami. Oma se ma die. O se li fina emeni da so. Omu ye mienu pe. Ne se di meni da so asa. Yo, oma di me ba ne fini se. Yese, onko mu di kumi. Ano mu di a se li fi son fi o ni ane kwa anka me pe.
The perpetrators. As we speak, I think one person has been arrested and questioned, a female, who might have a relationship with the victim. And so they are doing very well. They are doing their best.
So I'm in that same mo akwa ba emba Ghana TV 1 so same a twago social media my Ghana mu na MDB ebro yeguso a ewo e abrantie Sharif Moro a wonya ifeni 21 years so jeni abrantie ya nko foku ne ya ya e deno eto e Ashaiman e namso me nra so just foku pio mo hon man de ye bom ko for ma ewo hon mo no ebusafo MP a wo e Ashaiman patom hon mo e de ensem e de ababe tuja no chemu a abaye nam ne so e masa we hosemi e baaye no e adesa for it to me at channel in Nyabeka and Rap Medin Sembia de Bremo, away a platform you so and now more age room say or call a girlfriend honum, or a shaman and a girlfriend or different guy. I want just with the team, my mammy, you know, and I just about couldn't be see a chill couldn't say wood and into a just a girlfriend, a posse for it to me at channel, a MP, our honum, and a didn't send me Eddie Atuja Sanso and a year sheriffy and a mammy about one team, a disabled to John or Chimwa, said Uncle Forkaka and an abandoned. Penani, I don't know, Chemua, but me assign the banity. So, any girlfriend, Sasso, and a stone boy, so that is some Eddie Ababa to Jenny Bedicia, near Quakuti, and some I am Peno Eddie Ebert to Jacquia, if I so check down any mood to the Muya bar, Naya Twasso.
Just left the scene when come return to the community to Parliament, just to make a statement on the floor to that effect.
Have you been able to gather any reasons why the soldiers invaded your constituency?
Not any evidence on authority, but what we are gathering is that there was a killing, a murder of one of the soldiers in the community that was on Saturday, and we are all linking this incident to that killing, because aside that, there's nothing that will warrant the military guys to invade the community and to molest innocent residents from even going out, preventing them from going out their daily activities. And so we are all linking it to the killing of the military guys. And per the police briefing, I think exactly the case may be, but I cannot say that for sure.
Have you been briefed of any casualties?
No casualty as we speak, but over 80 people were arrested, 72 as at the time I left the constituency to Parliament. But I just spoke with the police commander, who told me that more than 72 has been arrested for interrogation, but no casualty actually.
Wow. So have you reported to Parliament?
That is why I rushed to Parliament. We are yet to sit, and I presented a statement to my leadership to be forwarded to the speaker so that I can make that on the floor before I proceeded back to the constituency.
So as people living within Ashaiman, have they gone back to their works? Are they going about their normal duties, or they
as
still...
At the time I was leaving Ashaiman in about an hour ago, yes, they had left the scene. They had left where the problem actually occurred. That is the official town area where I also reside. That's where I live. But as I entered Parliament, I had a call that more troops were coming in, more troops were entering the constituency, various areas of the constituency, to take that operation.
Member of Parliament, were you able to speak to any leaders from the military side as to why
none of them responded to my call? The CDS himself, as I called him on several occasions, he was not unable to answer my call. I spoke with the 1BN CEO, the commander-in-chief, and he was also unable to speak with me. But fortunately, I was able to speak with the deputy defense minister, who assured me he was going to get in touch with them, and things calm will remain to the constituency within.
Okay, wonderful. So, Honorable, what is your last your final message to the good people of Ashaiman after you seeing what happened?
They should remain calm. They should not challenge the military. They should not entangle themselves with a brow with the military. Whatever it is, they should remain indoors as we speak now. But when comes return to the community, they can come out to do their normal duty. I'm pushing it on the floor of Parliament so that the Speaker will institute a probe into the matter. And so they should remain calm. Nobody should engage in any unwarranted activity with the military as we speak now. The only thing I am against here is that, yes, the killing of the soldier is something that I'm not happy with. You cannot kill somebody's son, and I'm not happy with that. But be it as is me, the military can also not take the law into their own hands. We have only one or two or three people who might have caused this mayhem. But to enter into the whole community, molesting innocent people, people who may not even know anything about the incident, have not even heard about the incident, molesting them, etc., is what I am against. But whoever might have been the perpetrator of this heinous crime should be arrested and brought to book. And I urge the police to act swiftly.
That was going to be my next question. Has the police taken over security within Ashaiman?
Yes, the police have taken over security, and they have been doing well ever since. For the past 5-6 years, we have not heard of any even robbery or whatever in the constituency. This is an isolated case in the community, and they are working very hard to come out and to arrest the perpetrators. As we speak, I think one person has been arrested and questioned, a female who might have had a relationship with the victim. And so they are doing very well. They are doing their best to come out with, a verdict.
So you mean a female has been arrested in connection to the killing
of
the...
He was invited to be questioned.
Okay.
Because that female was assumed to be the victim's girlfriend. And speculations arise that probably the guy might have been with the lady at the moment the thing happened, or might have left her place at the moment the thing happened. And so, you know, as a suspect... or as a security agency, she should have been the prime suspect to be called.
Okay. Honorable.
I'm for MP Nensem and Yako Aquacotino, and that is a girl on the DSCD. Yeah, that's all we're posted for Akachi. Nayako and Yonkoti and Sam, I a stone boy, a day at 2 Eja, and then him say custom boy, dear Nature say, Ashaiman to the whole we are say, and also a pattern, a deal with say, or you're proud, Ashaiman, this Yanka such as the Honomo and out tonight, to the beer, a Honomo dear Ubo Dia, and I said, Wakano, or the Sam dear Tuja, our old Shima, soldiers for no, and your mom quire 1 year and 3 years, and so. And I will move a cool soldier near no editor to one or monso or one yard dear. My men and son and some our kind and observe about what your car could see me and I are by near to one seminar. So,
the firstborn,
say,
Mammy, Miss Eban is saying, what's in it saying? I'm a niano, your bebo saying.
The morning,
Sheriff.
Sharing for your sojourn, or pass your companion station here, or was in your name. Now, or by such a barber course, or by a cost, or by a 5 month course. Oh, at 7. Now, I am a man, Diana. Now, I'm down for back over her, sir. I bet she am a sort of sherry from the sheriff, they say, when you have, or was 7. Not so, Debbie. Oh, my friend, sir. Si wane zini yina ne hon fano for the name e bre me na me sia man na ma fe ne line sa on fa e kon so on fa nso no ben ha ne de o me se ne ho te sen na me so ene onya me du fi na na dan fo no me se on fre ho mo me na me musa si o fre no me busa e no se ma sa lu kutine da be na me so se lu kutine on ko da be dia me ya me tan na oda sa no kwa ne mu odi. You know, Mr. Roma, but I say, oh, my home, where you are, I know you. Then come up, come on to me, Nebia, or Bill Fiano. And then you pass on, and say, oh, my program, so I'm saying, continue, then come up, come on to me. Now, it's you. Okay, Mr. Will be on for you. Mr. Will be on for you. And ten a minya, for free, then my come. Oh, my God, I'm sorry for my men, and I'm saying, asu asa anyi no mbe home na me se o so mbe se me mra be makam po wa me ba no ka tense se me ba me fa pani ba kon kam ho na me se o me ba na be boni bia na no si de bi na sirif ko de yoyu fo no on kam so me se de mi bu se bu sa question na na o si o man ka sakra e be ba me mom da esi na mom da esi anse na me hu se obi be twem a o hwe ne fon so na o hwe menim. I've been in the phone, so I've been in. I said, I'm in CRC. and I'm blind in the wolf, you know, but Jimmy can buy. So, more sheriff for pet and offense here. So, offending and said, and Bunny Wana.
Auntie, Mammy Effia, and to know, can you know, your mimmy dead, Nebbany? Ask them now, okay.
Aye, mimmy and Dan of Pa. Ask them in a meeting.
From my twas my.
So, can't stand offending and compose and send them a sheriff for Wana. I'm not sure if I'm a sheriff.
Na Sharif efi sunyane aba enkran ha no ofre wo ka kire o se o ba kan no ba ye
minim wa fre mi aka kire mi da wa ba kan po aba mi nche twitter sa mi ana mi se ni ni mama no se dia social media sa wo be na fofia nto ata ya je ni nkwa fi ni nsem ya 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 no
awo ene na mo mfra mo mebi keka se okoda ne mpena nchen ebi so keka se no kura mobile phone ena laptop bi ena kromfo renfo to share ne so ensem ne nim se webi se bi se mu atete mu a sojafo e ba wona so omo kire wo se e den ne si ya opiesie sheriff eto anananu won se adu
me die ne mi nim ne se phone ne die omo ehu na tablet ne ne laptop ne die e she ne bag ne ne sika nyina she she no ni sika nyina phone iPhone na ye hu be dia ewo ani na ye hu ani nyo ba bia so sheriff no kura woni girlfriend bia woni mo ba mpo nti e do ni ba ko woni mo ba
for 21 years
21 years
for ba bia me kire o eno mo o ba bia hu komo so kire o
en kire mi ni emi ni mu no eye o ma o bo trumpet nti o ma mu oku ni mu no ana ya etan se biwa na wati ame na se sheriff ni girlfriend we minim confirm ana oni bi so because oba o se maintain sa me boje mu a o twi mako me kan banku a o twi tenku ma we ye we no ye on ko be dia o
sheriff ko so je adwuma ni mfi ahini ana abosome ahini e
next month 22nd April no be nya 1 year
Second April no benya 1 year.
Aye.
So what? Show me then. Show me then. Say say we should not be angry.
Oma hami. Oma say my dear. O sheriff na imeni daso. Omu ye mi enupe. Na chiri banafu na ko 13 years. O pasi ato se ma. Yami aduma menye jume. Me obuwa wane ma fe mi niyan. Say di imeni daso sa. Yo oma jime banafu nsem. Yes onko mu di kumi. And I'm just a little song for Nana Clan Camipe.
Oh, Cosette, Nashaw, Modin, what's it? Cosette, Nashaw, Modin. They say, then I saw your phone penny for Abacatuamo, and then I'm more yes, a bushia motto, and with yes, this year.
Mammy, my banner, Miss Swan, and Miss Winchino. Only any papa may be him for more common convenience because means to me any. Menemocas, the cramp, and I had when I mean a mocassa. Come, Miss Minka Sakura.
Mammy. Ma ya no wase ni emfonsi ase
most my chest say abi a shaman boy where the time where me I come tell them say abi a shaman boy no that time people no be proud of a shaman that time they tell say community 13 we would call ourselves community 13 but the time God start boss me no I represent so these things for the stop I no go check for this life inside I just want reason so I want add somebody where he won't comment something the soldiers too no soldiers, these soldiers are the, my people. Me, everybody where know me where they hear my Kofi Mole, big up yourself. Everybody where you know me, know say me if I don't sing music. You see my face like this. Soldier man, be you. If I don't sing music where God knows say make I do music, it be army. Because me, my brothers, my cousins, because to my cousin, Major Satekla, be Major. Which level? So that people, I guess soldiers, my sisters are married, two of my sisters are married to soldiers. So me and the soldier family, the whole Ghana, if military they love somebody pass, it be me that they love me, because me, they know, say, myself, I get three. Yeah, sir. But if we go, they move like this, No good. Huh? Ati, if they move like this, it's no good. You know, beating people, molesting people, back and forth. Person will not do nothing. They buck panam, where they slap them, they beat them. Which level? Make you go carry you go war. Make you go boss gun. You go there beat normal people. For what reason? Every day going to say, oh, Ashaiman. Eh? Meanwhile, be you your love life. Your love life where you. Sebi, see, if you understand, you know, many people, they do many things about relationship. Hey, my Lord. Somebody they collect for, somebody in there, they big up Asamuaja and big up. Sure, Obi Ono. Ono, a real one side, the G and the year two. Sure, love. Into the people, I say, love, no, the Italy, and you're working. Love, no, you're working, and you're understanding, you're working. What I say? Who could you pass? They say, so, Jama. Who can't even say again, boy? Soldier. Bis again and again in Kanuk. And I guess, so, Kanuk, Rana. Say, we are seeing a woman. A simple life, simple world, though. Say, Krano. Oh, my Lord. Sebio. Yenu, Anumo. Damn Paribo. I'm a crown of Pamu. Nanka. Yewo odomuna ye nti e ho ase enya fa wudi enkika no kure sisters ni bo wa omo no sebio no kure de bakopo omo nya ya nka enya easy ma omo so nya nka omo so ambe wo be 4 5 say their brothers no mo so so mo any jam say me ma capture wo guys be 1000 sisters no so bi wo omo nya ambe wo guy be 1000 na competition ni kwa na mere mu na ye say na that here into understanding so that like you for know. Say, if I ask the woman, and woman to sometimes tell the truth, Master, you don't know the whole. Oh, Sebio, Sebin Premier, I shall crawl, do crassin, street crassin, we had no crap, and a kunkunya on ya, dear. Ah, Chaka, big up yourself. The soldier, them, you know, be all soldiers where they go on like that. You know, sometimes soldiers get hot blood, so they move. Ah, but if I not do like that, you soldier where you go the community, somebody kill somebody. If you step where you position, okay, who did that? Help to arrest the person, carry him go. Yeah, son. What level be this crap? Huh? Every day I say, yo, this thing they pay me. But yeah, I just pray say, make everything go cool. The police go do their work, the soldiers go do their work. One love. But ultimately, make we look at the cause of the matter. It be say if it is true. Somebody go, somebody in there where they can't catch up. Make with the wise. They stop all those kind secret.
For some, no, ni akwa koti abano. Na chese oba time. Ni sunu mwenye izi. Ne mani ye miyonupe. Na PSCA. 21 years. Okwa mukranche ye. Next month, enubinya 1 year. Afi na ibusunye ni danusu. Oba bebwa ene se chese we same way akwa kusi ye mama meno ya akwa kese pa vise enye izi oje se nye osi e kasa na na peni kwa ne watu yetu wani ene na do we chiyo nusube swa tino ye mama meno shede ya so chedi ampo sube tini acheche niwe emuwa ya ye mani ya akwa kese ye medasi bebwe sa oshe ye Ghana TV 1 esu ene ye mawevi so be like video obeshe o comment ene ya fabra mame medasi bebwe sa oshe ye.